I think there is always an infrastructure behind stories that we very often imagine is invisible. There is a certain reason why some stories or certain types of films or certain images of certain countries, and certainly the Arab world, is more prevalent than others. And this film is very much so an encounter, a very physical one for all of us, of the price paid to try and produce a different kind of image or to produce a different kind of story.
We wanted similar films to exist. This mode of production where you stay loyal to what you want to achieve. It's a film about the moment before big change is happening. And all this mixed feeling you have towards this big thing before it happened.
When the context around you is so fundamentally wrong, and it tries to push you in directions that you, that some part of you recognizes is unacceptable to you, then somehow when you stop obeying that voice in your head, you encounter a very difficult kind of magic. And I think in many ways, for me, that's what this film was made with.
Because this film is clearly a film made for yourself, but for your community, and I believe it hurts, no? Not being able to show it.
Like this is like a scar that never heals. It's, you know, I had my difficult part also of my life, but it's now 2 years and I can't get over it. When you wake up every day with the same project, like you have a different relationship, and you sometimes you wake up and you just say to yourself, why do I do this to myself? And I think it is one thing I was thinking of almost every day is to quit. And just I feel like it doesn't worth it, and why? The only thing that was keeping me continuing doing the film was just to imagine that one day we will show the film in Cairo, and just to close my eyes and imagine that one day I will show the film and then go out of the cinema and walk in these streets where we were filming for many years. And of course, like, it's how can I say it? Like, I even feel like as a filmmaker, I'm not able to move forward with another project, because I feel like I always say that the real film is not the film I make, it's the film that people see. I feel there are layers in this film that will be seen differently in the Egyptian context. And I can give many examples of this. And as long as this thing is not tested, you know, I always say, like, I am so longing to speak about the film in Arabic. You know, I spoke too much in English.
You know, I came from a context where I was making films that I'm very proud of in a Hollywood context, which are about the Arab world or the Middle East, more broadly speaking. And but I knew that I also had to make films in the Arab world that spoke from that context, both infrastructurally and cinematically. And there was at that time, and there remains, a very strong wave which speaks from a place which says we can't keep doing things the way we were doing them before. We have to try and find something different, no matter the price. And that is an energy which personally I see in everything that we saw follow in 2011 and before and after. The film in relation to what it is an act of witness, because it took 2.5 years, and because it was filmed in this space between hindsight and foresight, It ends up in itself being a very strange way of seeing that rarely film is able to capture. And when you speak about that politically in a moment of rupture, that has incredible power, especially when it speaks in a way which is not shrill, which is not about throwing acid. It's about acknowledging the voice in your head that normalizes violence. That's, for me, something very important in the film, and something I think we see everywhere, and part of what we see explode everywhere, which is why in the beginning of the film, when I see, you know, just the little things on the radio talking about the relationship with Sarkozy and France and the peace process and Yemen and all of these kinds of things, it almost questions our notions of time, which is, I think, one of the other big themes of the film. This thing of how we measure time in days, and we don't acknowledge the structures that keep us locked inside a situation. And that situation is exploding. Acknowledging that in any context, I think, can be a very dangerous thing for authority. And perhaps I'm speaking too directly here. The film is also many other things and about many other things. But for me, that was also part of the surprise.